Hey, SmartPak fans. Welcome to a special edition of Ask the Vet. You may notice I'm sitting on this side, not that side. I'm Dr. Lydia Gray, the Staff Veterinarian and Medical Director at SmartPak. This is Nerida Richards, PhD. I'm going to let you introduce yourself.
Sure. Thanks, Lydia. So I'm Nerida. I'm an equine nutritionist from Australia, which is probably quite obvious given my accent.
I was going to say far.
Yeah.
Obvious. True.
I work as a consulting nutritionist in Australia. I formulate feeds and supplements for companies all over the world. And I also run the feedxl.com website, which is a nutrition calculator that horse owners use to put their horses' diets together.
We love it. Yeah. Great. We ask you to submit your horse nutrition questions specifically, and then this segment will answer one of those questions. You'll answer one of those questions. I'm helping. And then to see the other questions, just click on the playlist at the end of the video, and you get to see them all. So, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Ready.
From my amigo from Instagram, what is the difference? Oh, I love this one. What is the difference between a ration balancer and a vitamin mineral supplement?
Okay, this is one I'm well qualified to
good,
answer.
Good.
So I've formulated, I can't tell you how many ration balancers and vitamin mineral supplements over the years. So there's really just a distinct difference between them. So a supplement generally is a very small dose.
Yes.
And a ration balancer generally is a much larger dose. So very handily we have a ration balancer, and we have some supplements in a smart pack. So, you know, a supplement, you'll often be looking at one or two of these wells for a day.
And ounces.
It might be 100
system.
Grams, 50
okay.
grams.
Yes.
It's a small amount, so four, up to 4 ounces
yep.
a day generally is a supplement. Whereas your ration balancer, you'll feed sort of in a half pound to 2 pounds a day
yep.
kind of amount. So, you know, roughly what these two are showing you. Now, because there's such little space in a vitamin mineral supplement, generally all we can put in there is trace minerals, so copper, zinc, selenium, iodine, manganese, things like that, and vitamins. That's all we can fit because other nutrients are quite bulky.
Right.
So the bulky nutrients are things like protein with your essential amino acids and then your macro minerals, so calcium, phosphorus, magnesium are the main ones we would add. So because we've got a lot more quantity to play with, we can put it in a ration balancer. So with a ration balancer, you're getting protein, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium. You don't get those nutrients with the vitamin mineral supplement, but generally where we would use a vitamin mineral supplement is where you're not needing, you've got other ingredients adding those nutrients.
Okay.
And so you're only needing the trace minerals and the
and
vitamins.
Neither one of them provides, is a significant source of calories.
No. And interestingly, I mean, you get calories from a ration balancer.
Sure.
But the really interesting thing to remember is there's a lot of mineral in a ration balancer. So by the time, when I'm formulating them, by the time I put all the calcium, all the phosphorus, all the magnesium, like they're bulky mineral ingredients, you know, they might take up 30 or 40% of the actual ration balancer for a really heavily mineral fortified one. So there's not a lot of room to put ingredients that actually contain calories.
Right.
So often a ration balancer's calorie content will be lower than the pasture or the hay you're feeding. So it's taking up room, and yes, it is giving the horse calories, but you know, it might take, it's going to take up a half pound of space in that horse's gut for daily intake that's not now going to be taken up by hay or pasture.
Right.
So often you'll actually pull the calorie intake down by using a ration balancer. It's an interesting one.
So there might be a good choice for an easy keeper.
Absolutely.
Okay.
And that's what my easy keepers are on.
Okay. Excellent.
I love it.
And it's what my easy keeper is on.
Yeah. Yeah. They're very, very useful ingredients.
Great.